reasons he has decided to leave. There are genuine reasons which he himself will say. But the Schools Association, the Management Association, and our interaction with him was so sincere, deep, and so friendly it was. If I say, only very few days in these 4 years where we didn't sit together and take food, I may be busy, Paisa may be busy, we three sit together and take food every afternoon. I can't call it as afternoon. Lunch, dinner or anything, you could say, maybe 3:30, 4 o'clock sometimes. He was not able to wait up to 4, so he used to take some days by 2 o'clock. Otherwise, we all used to sit together, especially if I talk about Mr. Koya. I didn't take that much food with my mother. I didn't take even that much taste food with my wife. 30 years. How I want him, I only know. We sat together, we sit together, and we eat together. All the dinner. So he has his own problem, minor problems, for which it is our necessity that we should take care of ourselves. So due to genuine reasons, Dr. Aslam has decided for his convenience to another place. But as I said in the morning, in our mind, he has a comfortable position which no one will be able to dethrone. His association, his sincerity, his leadership qualities, all will be remembered. One of the greatest traits, see, we all live for our this 6-inch length belly. Anything, if we start by feeling hungry, we all see. We all live for that. But after having associated with him, I too learned only very keenly to it, otherwise we will neglect it. If a small piece of rice falls from his tiffin box, first he used to pick up that and leave. Because we should not waste even a